I recall rumors of bandits along the river. Best be on guard.
I feel like I have so many components, but I don't know what to do with it. So I saw this mechanic before. Aha. Okay. We saw this in the rift. I hate them. Die so fast. But I'm slowly getting into the game's groove, like, it definitely takes a while. Oh my god.
They need it later. Use for this.
Do I? It's cool, I just need to find a proper usage for it in combat. Don't mind me, I'm just crafting. Thank you. Yes. Just taking stuff in case it will be handy, which how every RPG works like that.
What treasures lie within? No, we must focus on the mission.
Oh. Divine Wrath. I know it's time for a boss fight. Who's green? Oh, that's very handy. But is there like a cooldown? Oh, it's here. It's kind of like a limit break per se, but I also see that I can charge the level or whatever. The game is just dropping mechanics left and right. This might be a path to come back. Another one with a companion. Just assuming. There's not gonna be another cave to go when that mini boss came through.
Even the great god is tempted by avarice. Do not see me complain.
That's tight.